Hey, it's Gunther here. Tip of the day. Today I'd like to talk about light leaks. Don't let them happen. In your flowering room, you want to maintain 12 hours of complete darkness. Otherwise, it can cause stress to the plants, which will cause them to hermaphrodite. And then they're going to produce seeds and your crop will be inhibited in its potency.